ballet dancers. I wanted to send you a video with some steps to work on this week until we meet again. I'm very excited for our Christmas dance. I know you are too. So let's review how we enter stage as a class. We enter with a triplet, which is up, up, down. Walk releve, releve, down, and coupe. And that coupe, the foot is hiding behind your ankle, and it is pointed, like so. So we walk with our arms in low fit. One, two, three. One, two, three. As we walk in, we're gonna sway our arms side to side. So if you remember from class, we have six of those walks where we walk triplet. One, two, three. 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 Triplet. And as we come down from the releve and our back leg comes into coupe, our supporting leg is in plie. So you're seeing a level change. Up, up, down. Up, up, down. After we do those six triplets with our arms sweeping side to side, very gracefully, we reach the right arm up and then do four more triplets. Up, up, down. Up, up, down. Up, up, down. Up, up, down. So a total of 10. After those triplets, the six and the four, we do an arabesque toward the audience here. Our supporting leg is our right leg turned out in first position. Left leg is straight back. Reach arabesque. You're going to palmier back, transferring your weight onto your left leg, and the arms sweep around in the circular port de bras, and then reach forward again. So at this point, we have diagonal line going straight back, and everyone's straight. Like I mentioned in class, if I were to stand right in front of Alyssa, Alyssa's the leader here, with my arms out here, everyone should be in between my arms. It's a nice straight line. After we do our circular port de bras, step arabesque, we do a ripple to the back with a contagion. And the arms are going to sweep across arabesque back to the back corner. And as our arms sweep, I mentioned in class, imagine that you're clearing the table off. You're just sweeping everything off the table. Arms don't come down, they stay straight across. And our weight transfers from one foot, plie, 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 to the other foot through second position. So as we do that ripple, everyone has a count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Everyone's turning on the count. Then, I believe it's Reese who starts the next ripple. We go forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then it kind of cuts before eight. So we're gonna ripple forward, and those arms just rainbow over your head, and they end right here. Right there. She says, come and behold him. We sweep our arms to the left and then to the right. You're going to take your left foot underneath you, bend your knees. You're going to roll onto your left side, facing away from the audience. Cross your left leg over your right and stand up gracefully. Let me do that one more time, because we're gonna do a little faster than that. So we just ripple forward. Come and behold him, born the King of Angels. Okay? Our goal is to make that look effortless and very graceful. One more time. We do come and behold him. Tuck your left leg under, bend the left knee. Born the King of Angels. We're trying not to use our hands a lot as we step up. Try to use your legs. And you're going to lift both arms up toward the sky. and then down, and up, and down. After that, we move into a formation where we're reaching, and we reach back, and then reach, and back. And we'll go over that more on Thursday's class. After that, we make a line, another formation change, a line where we don't cross our arms in front, we cross to the side. And we start in fifth position, right leg in front, tendu right, close back, tendu left, close back, tendu front, tendu, transfer your weight, close back. Again, tendu right to the side, close back, tendu left, close back, and front, tendu, back, close. We're going to go over more of that timing in class on Thursday as well. The last thing I wanted to break down for you is the very end. We're going to make a circle around Mrs. Johnson's ballet one, ladies. So we walk to a circle, and our legs are going glissade, pas de chat, walk, walk. Glissade is a small leap, brush side, leap, close, land in fifth position in front. So, glissade, pas de chat, walk, right, left. And as we're doing that step, we're traveling in a circle. So girls, I think you all know where we start before we do that step. Let me do that step again for you again. So we go, glissade, pas de chat, step of the cat, walk, right, left. We do it twice, I'm running out of space here. One more time. Glissade, pas de chat, walk, right, left. And of course, as we walk, we want to walk toe ball heel, like ballerinas. Let me play the music for you, and you can see how we enter with the triplets. We're not going to go all the way through to the end, because I still want to work on some of the timing there with everybody in class. But at least you can work on those triplets at home this week with me. So we're starting from the back of the stage. Go ahead, everyone's off stage. Yep, go ahead and just play, it's all queued up. Yep. Right leg in fifth position. Ready to go with our triplets. Triplet. Thank you.